I mean, that's the reason why you got rid of Mourinho. I mean, fuck me, you had Mourinho, one of the fucking world's best at your club. Like, he's won multiple fucking leagues everywhere. Goes to Man United, dog shit. Yeah, you say that. I totally agree. Even fucking, I've got like one of my best mates. He's a Chelsea fan, and he said, "Look, it was fucking great winning, like everything that we did under him. But it was one of the most boring fucking times of like supporting Chelsea, because they." I mean, you must have now seen, like I say, like a different mentality, because they do look different. They look like they actually, people are actually playing for the badge. And I think that's the same for, like for Chelsea, to be honest. They've actually got, it's a bit of a, I think it is a good thing. If you've got a decent manager that knows what they're doing. I mean, Lampard's a little bit untested, so it's like same for, at least with Arteta, he's actually come from a stock of education. All the people that he's actually been under, and where he's been. I mean, Matt Lampard, what has he done? He went to fucking Derby. Do you know what I mean? It's not a really great experience.
Yeah.
I think that's the biggest.
That is the most problem. The biggest problem.
It's same for Arsenal, though. I mean, fuck me. We haven't had any outside investment. All the players from Ozil to fucking Aubameyang, none of them have been like actually outside invested. Like, he hasn't put a single fucking penny in. He's a tight cunt. That's all been just from the money that we've made as a club. Like, we are fucking minted. But it's you got cunt. Oh, go on.
What is going on? Oh fuck, I think I'm.
What team do you support, Charlton? It doesn't feel like Charlton's the same team they were when they were in the Prem.
Why are we going into a game?
What the fuck?
Oh, really?
Fuck you. My FIFA's fucking.
Fuck. Your captain has left. What? Yeah, but to be honest, it's been fucking going on for years. I mean, fuck me, we had it with fucking George Graham. Remember all the shit that he fucking caused when we sacked him? He was fucking getting little backhanders and fucking brown envelopes. That's sad, really. Because Charlton used to be, well, to be fair, like back in the day, like Charlton was like teams that you would actually, they were like the Southampton, they were kind of the one of the teams that you would get scouted for and try and get like developed from and then get picked up from one of the bigger teams. But it's just been a bit of a slow decline, isn't it?
I don't know how good my internet is now, but it should be stable.
No excuses.
Fuck off.
I would. I would. Fuck me. 1300 quid a week to go and play fucking footy. I'd do it now. Give me. I'll fucking get me signed up. Get me contact details. Mate, yeah, I was fucking. I was a quality fucking centre mid back in the day. Back it, dear.
Use lot chat more brains than Evans.
Here he is. He's been fucking saving that one up, and then he had that little written down in his little black book, hasn't he?
You don't know what's inside my black book.
No. You get stabbed up.
Come on, it's 8 o'clock. Snoop.
I know.
Snoop Doggy Dog.
They said they tagged me, but I can't see any tag, so I don't know.
Where's Fire? Oh, there it is.
Snoop Doggy.
I'll give. Who should I give corners to?
Okay.
Ghost.
Let's try that today, guys, where we play it in. One go short and then I'll run down the line or something or anything.
Yeah, the X pass.
Inside, yeah. I'll give you free kicks, dude.
10-4. Vavis, you're on long kicks.
Yeah.
Vavis, you're on long kicks.
Hello.
Well, he said okay, yeah.
I know, I just wanted to make sure that he's definitely. I don't want to, like, he goes for a long kick and he just fucking X spams it, gives it to some player. I didn't know I was on long kicks!
I never used that before.
No, other people have, though. Mentioned no names.
Well, but there is a first time for anything, right, Vavis?
Not with Avis. Avis 100% all day long. He gives nothing but 100. Yep. What thing have you got? What role of thing have you got? You going for a right forward? Okay. John's got the ones here, Mr. Fucking Encyclopedia.
Did they call 10, 15, 20, 25?
They're ready now, man. I just need to send to them. That fucking name is so fucking dog shit, man.
I bet it's 1, 2, 3. Fuck off, child.
Wow.
Fuck off, child.
Yeah. Yeah, I know it was there last night. You on the phone to Nanny? She can go away as well.
Yeah, you won't be.
Remember, boys, meet your man. Meet your man today. Come on.
Yeah, oh, no pussying out.
Is this name?
Let's identify what formation they're playing at. And if they're playing with the two up top and four wingers, four midfielders, then let's, yeah, identify. If they play. Yes, buddy, it's on. I haven't put it in the chat, though. I can do it now, though. Quickly.
Yeah. Yeah, let's fucking go.
Watch Daddy stream. What a little legend. Today comes from the Emirates Stadium. Cookie. It's a lovely evening
for it. Yeah. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith alongside me as usual. Better than the hospital pass you gave me earlier. So much
potential. I know. It's just moments away.
This should be lucky a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping out to blue. A nice, quick start.
It's a fucking ball. Trying to slip it through. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Let's get the press on, boys. Get the press on. Step up. Oh, they're playing with four. That's it. Step into him, Nico. Well done. Well done, John. Following. That's perfect there, Bart. What you did there. Lovely. Turn out. Go red. Into me. Return pass. Forward ball. Oh, Bailey, what a ball! Get in!
That's a fucking beautiful attack.
Come on, boys. No pussies.
What a fucking ball,
man. Let's go, keep it up. Come on.
Nice fucking advanced play there again, Ghost. Keep playing that fucking last man there, bro, because you're going to get those opportunities. What is this kid doing? Bailey's through. Oh, lucky.
Oh.
Nice. I'm here for the cutback.
Inside.
Oh, it's all Bailey. From this position. That's
an important clearance. Nice work.
Get in, lad.
Come on, nice.
He had it. He turn outside it. There, bro. Go outside and use our left back, Ginge, just for a little 1-2. Kyle. Give it straight back to him. Alright, let's get our press again. Ginge, don't leave your man, bro.
Hit
the far post. It's an excellent cross.
Gotta follow him in.
Yeah, goal just fast.
Wake up, boys. Response from the team that went behind and their level out into the wide areas now. Back to him.
Nice. Montaigne.
Just go back straight this to the boy. Go back straight to the person that's giving it to you, boys. Disappointed that that
didn't lead to more. Great ball.
Nice width there, Bailey.
High off.
Play to Russell.
Oh,
lucky.
No,
nice run though again, boys. It's good seeing you three link up so early. It's good. Well, Ian Barr. Nice high press, bro. That's your kid up there. You stay last man on those kids, yeah? It's not. And then me and Bailey and Ghost will try and press the width, yeah? Nice. Yes.
Nice, good press. Boom.
1-2.
Oh, yeah, when you're in that hole there, Snop, they just don't know what to fucking do. They have got no confidence, these kids.
I know.
Oh, unlucky. Recover
cover,
for
cover,
him.
Cover. Here's Walker. Chalk. Attacking
now. Yeah. He's got pick up number 22. I'll go short all day. Saw that coming and
intercepted. Talk, boys.
He wouldn't let me move out of the way. The tackle
is successfully done. Inside step.
Nice.
Nice,
well done.
Really trying to use the full width of go for the cutback, Bailey. To make some
progress. Ah, I didn't want to do the ball move for some reason. Then, but they wasted
the opportunity. And we didn't want it.
Nice one.
Nice one.
Fine.
Nice.
Lovely. Inside. Nice. Well done.
Good.
Patient forward. Players, they try to get the goal
that will put them in front. Which set? Room in which to attack. Covering you.
I'm trying to give it back to you straight away there, Snop. I'm just getting fucking mullered.
I know.
Well in. Unlucky.
Well in, Ghost. Henderson gives it away straight to the opposition. Alright, keep up the press, boys. I don't like it at all. To follow. Well done.
Well in.
That's it. Pick up that man inside. Forward in this wide area.
Nice. Oh, well in, yeah.
Yeah, look, they're going back, boys. They can't handle it. Well done. You're away, lad. Quick thinking.
Going forward with real purpose. Back. Ah, lucky.
I've got the switch. You ain't got nothing inside.
Tackle in.
Outside. Travel.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Recognize the foul. Inside and again. They play on because bang.
To put them ahead. Oh, so a fucking good play, boys.
So okay, someone go short here. Someone go short.
I'll come.
Short.
Go. Oh, they played it short. Didn't work, he blocked it. Blocked
well by the defender.
Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced
he's running down the left flank again. Back.
Well in.
Oh, really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Shielded it well, that's good skill.
Nice
well
press. In,
my bad.
Run to chase this.
Yeah, back in, boys. Well done. You're in.
Oh!
Good effort.
Unlucky, bro. On the front foot now, they've got the
corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Or... I can go
sort of. Yeah, use a ghost, I think that is. Will they get the cross
in from this short corner? Come back in.
I did it so I wanted to do that first time, man.
That's fair play. I'm battling. Got his body in there and he can protect the ball. Just give me a fucking.
Good work. That's fine.
Playoff. Give me a shit out of position rating. I don't care.
You've only one guy here. Come on.
They've got runners running in. Pick them up. Well done, Monty. Fucking beautiful there, man.
Just get ripped, bro. Just get ripped.
That little turn you did there, that half press there.
On me.
Brilliant.
Monty, you see him, the big guy on me? Can you? Oh, I can't. Oh, yeah.
All day.
Yeah. That's fine. These positions just get rid, man, if you can't play it out. Oh, just
shaved the bar. Yeah, unlucky. Let's get out left. He's on left. Let's get out left. Bulk up left.
Yeah. What's his name? Sky.
Bailey?
Forward ball. Yeah. I'm inside. Unlucky. Tackling is a real skill. I'm still inside. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Win it.
One more. You got it, Bailey. Nice. One more. Nice, boys. I'm inside.
Really in the clear now. They're doing his ball through.
Fucking hell, Cookie.
Come on, guys, we gotta follow these men now, man. Here we are at half
time, and it's that's
come on, man, defense, talk or something. Otherwise, we just got. They're just doing one through ball. Every time. Either down the line or down the middle. Come on, boys, we had them in the start, man. We've still got it.
We still just need to keep that press up. We've got this. Straight in, boys. Back up. This number Monk, this number 009, someone just needs to pick him up. He's like their cam, I think. He's like their little playmaker. Fucking beautiful. Just have a fucking pop, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Sure ball, go home.
I thought they was going to go to me, man.
His movement too to intercept there. Walker.
Beautiful.
Then.
Inside.
Oh, nearly.
One, two. Oh, nearly, bro. Keep going, guys. Well, nice. I'll run in your hole, take him away.
Nice. That's fine. That's
I'll
good.
I'll go back.
Oh, fucking hell.
Get a touch on it.
Montana.
I'm lagging again. Oh, fucking what the hell. Fuck is that? What the fuck is this fucking shit?
Outside. Time. Let's reset. Don't R2 spam.
I'm lagging so much.
Yeah, I'm lagging as well. What the fuck?
Come on. Use me.
1-2. Now can they make this
count? Keep dig. Get in!
Well
get
in.
Well in, Bailey, man. Fucking well done, Bailey. Highly skilled, very silky. Easy on the eye, but that could easily go down as one of the team goals of the season. Okay. Beauty.
Pick up this Monk kid, see? Told you every fucking time. I'll go for him.
Well in, mind. This is a good
opportunity. There he goes again. He loves it. Now. He wants that ball every time. I got that.
Nice, Bailey.
Space down the right. John.
Take your time, bro.
Be careful, guys, with these passes.
It's not even fucking funny, mate. Chance to go at the opposite Nico. Pace.
Oh.
Spread the play. Let him drag out. No, you got to do better, bro.
It's good.
Yeah, it's part
let the man commit to you, bro. Dixon. I'm back inside. Wall. Well done.
Brilliant ball. Werner. Easy. The wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Well, we're 2/3 of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. I'm watching that.
Beautiful. Nice. Brilliant. Take your time. Take a touch. Not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Cover him. Nice.
I'm inside.
Nice.
Again. Nice.
Keep running into that travel. Well done. Just keep travelling there, bro. Keep travelling there. And then we get some bodies in there.
At some point, bro, I will stop up. If I can't get through him, I will just stop up before he reaches you and I'll just play inside. Saw the pass coming
and got there first. I'm with you, Ghost.
Guiding it through. Watching outside.
Well, then Nico, come on.
Oh, save
Cookie!
Nico. My ball. Ah, no, my ball. That's your ball, Ghost. 1-2.
That's fine.
Keep going.
Fine.
Oh, I thought he was running.
No, we're fine.
Fine. Stopping
the pass getting through with. What's the line? What's the line? Anticipation.
Time. Relax.
Nico.
Come short for him.
Relax out there, bro. You've got time. The clock and there are 20
minutes to go. That's.
I don't have much help though. It's four.
That's
guys
fine. On. That's fine. We're 2-1 up. They've got to chase the ball. Relax.
Montaigne.
Look how high they are. Now look how high they are. So often you see it. It's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played. That's good passing. Probing.
Not one from the back, but that one okay. Booking, I think. I think we should, in this position, we should do the short and through. Clearly
a booking. Yeah, remember to have people at home.
Yeah, someone go short. Really
Who's got the best pass? They need to go front. Hurry up.
Come on, someone go short.
Okay, Ghost, stay there. What the fuck here front. Now, bro?
Push the cant on the left.
No idea.
Where did he go?
Perhaps we had too many bodies in there. I've blocked him. Defenders.
Dead. Oh,
well,
I'm here, bro. I'm here.
Thank you. Just to step up my passing game. And the
defender able to clear it away. Time, drive. Take a touch. Relax. Inside.
Unlucky.
And I must say these officials are very 10 good
minutes,
indeed.
Come on. I think they've probably got that
offside call right as time.
Well. Yeah,
I'm
in
bags. I'm in bags.
True. Go just a little bit
early, not by much. Nearly.
I'm watching. Walker.
Play Nico.
Where the fuck are you, man?
Circle. Spoon it. Well done. But reset, boys. Reset. Pick up your men. Relax out there, Nico. Yeah, nice. Try and get him. Try and give him the X pass, bro. You're blowing out of his ass, remember? Just try and hold
what you have. He's going to do it again.
Careful.
It's right. Let's try and stay deep here, boys. We're pushing up our CDMs a bit high, which means we haven't got the cover. Well done.
Fucking well done, Nico, man.
Cover.
Really?
Come on,
boys,
guys.
Deep.
Stay
come on.
Now.
5 minutes now. Swung in from the corner. Big Ed.
Nice foul.
Second ball.
Take time. Take your time, boys. Take your time. Wait.
I'm short for him here.
You must go. I'm gonna go down.
Ooh, cover.
We're good.
That's fine. Dixon. Short. Still got it.
Hear you.
Well done.
We're playing in dodgy angles here, boys.
Yeah, we got a good inside.
Nice.
Take a touch. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Giving it back to him. What a fucking. I'm a legend. I take a fucking foul. Is it? Oh, lucky lad.
Hey, good win, boys.
Really good win.
Well, that sort of win is really satisfying because they've had to put the body and soul to get it.
Yeah. Oh, shit, match. I got a fucking insane lag.
Yeah, so you go into your thing, bro, and take a picture.
But still, boys, right? Still, boys. We gotta just be a bit more clinical in defense, not letting them get through because they had a lot of chances. Cookie saved our ass.
Yeah, big time. If we didn't have Cookie back there, we wouldn't have won that game.
Nico.
Yeah.
And Nico.
You need.
What's about me?
You need to put it on the app, bro. To be honest, you're not gonna get. You're not gonna get team in a week, bro. It's Thursday. Just don't bother.
Yeah.
Nah. They do ask for it because obviously just make sure everyone's legit and they're not used in boosting shit. But as it's end of season, last few games, it ain't gonna matter, pal. I'm gonna go and get a drink. I've got mouth like Gandhi's flip flops. So back in 2 seconds. Fucking well played, lads.
Just so everyone knows, that was Kratos.
Yeah.
The team. What? For what? Yeah. Just so you know, they are the next team already now, so whenever you guys are ready to get in, just get in.
Yeah, I'm not ready yet. Gonna get some.
Is there anything that anybody didn't... Is everybody back?
No, not completely. But they're ready, so whenever we're back, go in position. So I can do the rolls and stuff. We got 3 games in total.
2 more. Yeah, we should be done by about 20 past 9.
Yeah, you've got it, huh?
Yeah, sometimes there's only 1 or 2.
Yeah, but all time from now on, it's most likely going to be 3. Because we're all stacked up because of
in the season shit. So, lads, is there anything that...
And also, after when VPG Europe ends in the 24th, the 8 PM league isn't finished, so I want to reschedule the game so we have more games than one at the time there.
Yeah. So is there anything before we go into this next game, lads, that any kind of like questions or thoughts of the aggression? Because I hope that you guys are now seeing that by not being pussies and standing up and taking a man, We get that high press. We have to go man for man. We have to be careful. That's why.
Also, I want to say that just Bard and Davis, you're doing good, but just be careful how further you're running. And also Del, just did you see what Nico did? Just a couple times you did good, but just a couple times they got through on the side. Just be careful. Always look at that winger because that's the only thing you gotta fucking worry about. That's their winger. If he's running past you, you follow him. If he's coming at you, you press him.
The way that I would look at it, Dale, is like, when we've got the ball, like, try to off yourself, but always be sort of 5 or 10 yards within the guy that you need to be marking, because if we do lose it, you've got time to react to get back. Because ultimately...
Yeah, I know that, but if you know the ball is coming down your side, on your wing, right? No matter what, either he's onside and through you, or you're pulling him onside and you're with him.
Yeah, you're staying with your guy no matter what. If it is coming down, you know it's going to come to you because everyone wing bashes.
If it's on the other side, you still follow him because otherwise they just play down the side and back posted. But you still kind of stay.
No, they get.
No, Dale, you've done really well, mate. Considering you haven't been playing with us whole fucking season, you've come in at left back and you're doing everything right. You're recycling the balls. It's just one of them. Just make sure that, because that's what we are keen on. We want to make sure our left backs and right backs are being active and they are being engaged in the actual gameplay, because it adds extra width to our game. But at the same time, we don't want to leave ourselves vulnerable by then obviously leaving that player behind us.
Because, and also Munchie and Fire, right? I want you guys to play it out, but like, if you're in that much trouble, just fucking boot it, man. Because we've had a couple of times where they had big chances.
Big old circle, Fuck the play, just fucking boot it.
Even if it's going to throw in. Try to boot it up to one player.
You guys are the only ones, really, that we give license to say you can hoof it. Everybody else, we actually expect it to be X passes or your triangle. And everybody, you two are the only ones that we, and obviously Cookie, that can actually just fuck it off into row Z.
Okay, are everyone ready? Because I'll just center him.
Yep. No, you're doing well. Obviously, you are an advanced player anyway, so you're naturally in that role anyway. See, but you're doing really well considering you haven't actually played all season in that position and you're linking up with the guys. You're not. The thing is with this role, you have to be aggressive, that you offer that extra man like forward ball, but you also then have to make sure that you're not pushing yourself so far up that you're leaving Ginger to deal with two people.
Only thing I would say, Bailey, right, because you're doing good with the passes, only thing I would say, if you get it down the line, instead of doing a turn where you just pull your left analog stick backwards, right, just do a fake shot, because otherwise your player will just turn too slow. Just do a fake shot, stop, and then pass it, or something, or do a ball roll to the, you know, not inside, but outside, then they can't catch you, and then you can play it backwards or something. Or inside. It's just because when we do them normal turns, when you're in full sprint, it takes so fucking long to.
The main thing as well that I want to see is like, it's danger passes. We sometimes, when we haven't got anything on, but we've got like a pass backwards, like say for instance Dale's got the ball, he can do a quick pass back to Monty, then Monty just X straight back to him.
This is the setting for our game for you today. The Emirates Stadium in North London. Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and I'm delighted to say I'm joined as always by Alan Smith.
Brilliant. And also, just wingers just needed the ball most of the time.
The match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
I love visiting this ground.
I did see you there, Brian.
Disappointed with
I was already. By the time I'd hit it, Ghost, you're offside, bro. So apologies, mate. I did see you though.
This is nice. To make some progress.
I'm free.
Right, that ball didn't get boosted. That was because you did it a bit too early.
Wall. Yeah.
I mean, but I wasn't in line with him.
Come on.
Nice.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then. And he's read the play well. Watkins.
See, just be careful there, Nico. Let fucking ball. Be careful. Don't let John have to deal with two there. He should only have to be dealing with one. It's man on man. If he comes narrow, you come narrow.
Goes to corner. Headed back across goal.
Willing, Dale.
Willing.
No threat now.
Pick up your men. Second balls. First and seconds. My ball. Well done. Get in!
Come on.
Oh, you lucky cunt.
Come on.
Had to celebrate there a bit. Made a quick interception. Well done.
Right. Oh, I got blocked.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
What in, Nico?
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Yeah.
Out into the wide areas now. Can go in from here.
Good work, Bart. Why is it? Why did it sack you off? Get it! What the fuck?
This is definitely.
Get in! I don't know why I didn't lock you on snot, but I'll take it, brother. Go on, lad. Oh, I thought you were gonna fucking hit with your left, you tight ass.
Fuck off, big fuck.
Far post, far post, far post, far post, far post. Well done.
Well, we've got to follow these. Right in the middle now.
Come on, lads. Proper old-fashioned clearance there. Mate, it was a fucking blister of another goal.
Well, in you call.
Ronaldinho would have been fucking happy with that one. That's a good.
I troll down the line.
Oh, I am the complete cam, bro. Loses possession. Make sure we're not R2 spamming their CDMs, because if you're spamming, I'm not going to be able to have an option. You're going to be marked. Keep going, keep going. Step up on your man there, Dallas, your kid. Don't let him beat you. Don't let him beat you. Well done, Bart. You fucking I'm covered him there. Forward ball, forward ball.
Opening them up one more.
Yes.
Oh. Get in!
Yes, beautiful.
Every fucking
beautiful.
Day.
Come on! You've got to admire here, Martin.
The ladder getting on to the end goes. Of it. The boys seeing the pass quickly. Because that space open tuna. Because we played it from left to right, boys.
Simple shit. Martin, that left position. Well,
one pass
brilliant.
Away from being a great move. Walsh.
Careful, careful. Well done, John. Watch the cutbacks.
And what? I got the position, Joe.
It's my ball, it's my ball, it's my ball. Keep running, Bailey, keep running. Give it out to Dale.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. And it's been a really impressive
ball. Harder, bro.
The way they've used unlocked, the width of the pitch.
Unlocked.
Swung some really good
watch
crosses.
Middle.
Fucking hell.
Could be saving your asses, man. I swear to God.
Come back. Well done.
Well in. Henderson. That was not what I wanted to do, but okay.
No.
I just wanted to keep a bit of time so I can play into goals there.
Come inside, bro. Stay up.
Watch me.
Again, back post.
I can't follow him.
People need to follow him.
You need to talk. If Nico, if you can't beat him, you need to push him over to John. And John then will shuffle over and pick him up. But we need comms. Hoof. Well done. Well. Comms, yeah? Great comms.
Dixon.
Yeah. Well done. Wall. Forward now, forward. Here we go, beat that press.
Can really hurt you with the number of passes that they played.
Come off. Oh, I just waited offside. For you, Bailey, there, man.
Well, as a striker, you expect to get the benefit there, but he didn't.
Davis. Keep going.
Pressure.
Good press.
I'll do it then. Watkins. Good pressure.
We're forcing them to make errors, boys. We're forcing them to make balls that they don't want to play, which is good. Whip it in
now. Jimmy got in on
watch
ten.
The cutbacks. Get goal side of him, Bart.
Get to him.
We're stepping off, boys. While we're being pussies, we're stepping off our players. Can't expect our centre backs to deal with that shit. Can we make sure we deal with that, yeah, lads? We're 2-0 up. Yeah. We don't need to be chasing the game. They've got to chase us. We play our sexy football. See the way I look? I just drew two players onto him there, bro. Come on. Naismith. Composure, boys.
Brilliant. With a challenge. It's much better to have to step up on your guy than chase him. That's all. Werner. Keep that in mind.
John. Big switch. Lovely. Take a touch. Dixon.
Brilliant.
Lovely. Outright.
Cook.
He's marked now.
Henderson.
I'm inside. I'm not there. It's fine. Forward ball now. Oh, yeah, it's easy. You might win that. We'll go for the press, though, boys. We'll go for the press. We'll back him up.
What's the line? Line, yeah, line.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes. Anderson.
Take a touch. Oh, ref.
How is that not a free kick?
What?
What the fuck? Wow.
That's fucking... yeah.
That's a liberty.
I was fucking through, man.
Yeah.
That's a liberty, is what that is. Ooh. Let's not get our dicks out, boys, and start getting all over excited because we've won our first game. We went 2-0 up. That's the reason why we conceded that, because we got a little bit complacent. So, composure. We're still one ahead. Take a touch. Let our players actually get repositioned. If we ping it out to Dale and he's got all the time in the world, just stand there for a minute, mate. Just jog it. Just don't even like. Just literally, just push off like forward with your stick. Don't even R2. You have to like spam R2. Same down our right side. Just take a touch. Wait for our players to shuffle over, because otherwise, yeah, you're just gonna spam it. You're gonna run into nothing, or there's only gonna be one player with you, and then we're just gonna have this 50-50 bullshit again. We don't want that. We want to be playing our football, taking a touch, making the ball move fast.
It is time now for the start of the second half.
Christian.
When it gets into the final third, that's when it becomes fast. That's when it becomes one touch. That's when you need this.
Oh, that's terrible.
It's alright, we've got them back. You've got them back. You've got two kids here. We've got them. My ball. Solidly away. Well in. Take a touch. Hit it. I've seen that line. Hold on. Far post, number 10, number 63. You've got him. Really put some power into that. I don't know if that was a shit corner or he managed to clear it, bro. Oh, lucky bastards. Nice.
Nice.
Perfect.
Lift to some.
Daniel. Wolf.
Press. Co.
Get to him. Nice. You see that, bro? You see that, bro? You did it again. Just do a face shot, bro. Really? Okay.
Is it going to be an in swinger or an out swinger?
You can
deliver these with both feet. They've gone for the short one.
Oh, why the fuck is it going like that, though?
Travel, boys, travel.
Nice.
Good talking, Nico.
Wolf.
Well done.
Over to the opposition.
Not well done.
Not me.
Oh. Chooses to punch
here, the goalkeeper. Good
technique. When you catch it.
And the decision is a corner here. Bro.
Big end, Dale.
Don't leave the box. Don't leave the box.
There goes. Goes.
Really bad. Good purpose in the tackle.
He's read that, hasn't he? He's
made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
He's had a go here. Stay with your men, boys. Don't shuffle, remember? Stay with your men.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too. And give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Beautiful.
Second ball.
John. Cleared it well.
Forward.
Montaigne. Henderson.
Remember, we still want to get the forward, though. We still want to get the forward.
Forward.
So we don't. We've reached the hour mark.
Half nice width, Bailey. That's exactly what we want. Now into me again.
Instead again.
Fancies his chances of getting past these players. Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Oh, you fucking moved!
Yeah, I'm moving side.
Oh, no, it was my bad. I beat the player and I was like, I should have just fucking had a go, to be fair. I'm on a fucking winning streak here.
Bro, I'm covering you.
It's my ball.
Held off the opponent well. Werner, he's won it back easily. Challenges for the ball.
Well in, Nico.
Man. Fucking well done. Follow him.
I follow him. Now.
Well, I've just got one coming in far post, Bailey. Watch that kid. It looks like they're trying to push him up.
Get it down the line, down the line.
Second ball.
Seconds.
Third ball.
Just a bit lax in possession.
Could you?
I won that, you can't.
Why not?
Second ball.
Well in.
Well in, baby.
Forward.
Loses possession.
Travel.
Sit down.
Take a touch, take a touch. Oh, the nothing there, there's nothing there. Show his skills here.
through.
Just while running back. Really.
I'll come outside there, go, so I wanted to get you more narrow on that one.
He's
playing it back to the goalkeeper. Still 20 minutes to go.
It's a line.
I'm watching the run,
Lovely.
Good follow them one.
Ghost wants it. I want it. You can have it back.
Werner.
Now I want it again.
Not sure how risky this might be. Playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead.
Martin.
Cole.
I had to watch the run.
Well done. From him. No, but you stepped up though, beautiful.
Yeah.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Well, that breakaway did look dangerous.
I'll go ball, don't press up, so you men. Watch those runners, CDMs.
Here's a chance to go down the outside. All day.
Easy. That's best on the record.
Saunter out and pick that up.
That's right, that's right.
Yeah, nothing.
Bailey, run.
Coming to help with the building.
Watkins.
Dead.
So I know I'm sticking up with this kid because I've got two here. For some reason, I'm getting split between both of them.
Coming to hug the ghost.
Yeah, yeah. Nice.
Successful tackle. That's something for him to chase.
Nice, John. Direction of the pass and was big punt forward. I'm here.
Can I sleep?
Take a touch.
Nice.
Made a quick interception. Nice. Can they hang on to this?
That's that goal.
You're in, bro. Oh, you lucky bastard.
Yeah. Have you set the candles up? Do you?
Go on, I don't want it. Wait. Now I do.
Just try and hold what you have.
Oh!
I have played into goals now.
Nice.
Ouch.
I was in the run before.
That's perfect. Good press. With you, Bailey. With you. Careful, Hollywood's bro. Last 5 minutes, boys. Come on, let's get these X passes going now. Last 5 minutes.
Yeah.
We're all blown out our asses.
Don't hesitate to give it up.
An opportunity here. Nice,
Nicole.
Space to work the ball into.
5 yards. Unlucky lad. Keep going. Keep pressing. Keep pressing. Well done.
Nice.
5 yards. Oh, it's a ball. Unlucky. Oh, Bailey wasn't. If he was on. I know, you were on, yeah.
Me,
I know, it's fucking bullshit, isn't it? We should have a fucking VAR
come
on that shit.
Come on.
Now he's got the ball, what's he gonna do with
nice tracking back there, Bailey.
Two more
just keep tracking,
play,
keep tracking.
They couldn't keep possession.
They're bulking over, they're really bulking over.
Get to him.
Circle.
Oh, fucking
circle.
Just up.
Yes.
Nice. Fucking well deserved.
Oh, fucking worked hard for that. Fucking hell.
Didn't feel good at all. But,
a lot of those players produce the best out there and they deserve that win.
Great shout, John, great shout. Boys, what always got to look out for those little... They're just cheeky 1-2s, boys. Literally, if they're in space, you're going to just get it straight back. Just give them the shout, 1-2.
Who did we play against?
Don't know.
Offside.
Because Cookie and those two CBs, they see everything. Got a key pass and a goal. I'm happy.
What a fucking goal.
Fucking right. You don't, you just need to change your perception of your R2 spam, because everyone does it. I've watched it, that's why I tell everyone, take a touch, like, so much, you can just literally just half touch, take a touch, stop R2 spam. You know, half the time, I'm not even fucking R2ing it around. I'm literally just jogging it in. The only time I'm R2ing is when I'm chasing players, defending.
When's our next game? What time?
Nah.
It's 9, but maybe the fucking move ready before, I don't know.
I'm going to piss.
Yeah.
Say hello to Jeeves for me.
I sacked him.
What?
Yep.
He's been with you for fucking years.
I know, he spent most of his time on his knee.
Oof. I won't ask him what. Boys, I just want to say, fucking, I mean, I know the first game was a bit squiffy. If we didn't have fucking Cookie back there, like I said, we probably wouldn't have won that game. But there was, that was a good foundation which we took into the second game. And again, when we don't have that pussiness about us and we are stepping up and we're actually meeting players, we press them so well. We win it back. Like, we realize one of our best traits is how good we do press and how, when we're...
I think they're ready.
Well, they can wait 5 because Cookie's gone for a rush.
I'm gonna get something to drink.
Schooling? Eller schooling?
Ja. Men Emil, jag menar det är mer än det jag har sett på igår.
Miller, skulle du kanske gå eller?
Det behöver du ikke, men fordi det fucking... Emil, mere end det jeg har sat på i afslutningen, det behøves du ikke, fordi der er mange af tingene, de er nogle fucking unødvendige shitlord.
Fucking shitlord. What's a shitlord?
Nej, fordi så kan jeg have mere driblinger og sådan noget.
What?
Ja, shit. It's shit.
Shit.
Fucking donkey lover.
Det går ikke så godt for IGF, var I min.
Det går ikke så godt. D-play? You like the D-play?
D-play pizza, på. Å nei, Viking taper, gutta.
Vagutta? Deutschen Gold war gut, da?
Vernon, da?
Vernon? That's not you eating it, ramen. Ramen and noodles. For Holy? Oh, don't you start. No. You can get back in your box, love. I've had enough of these lot. I don't even know what the fuck that is.
No, they didn't see him in Mohun.
Mohun? Mohun?
You wouldn't go.
I don't know, it sounds like he's got his fucking pet goat in. He's got his pet goat in, hasn't he? And peanut butter.
Du skal bare gå på YouTube.
Ja, det er jeg.
Nej, så bare gå på Google. Du kan ikke være to steder på en gang, imellem spasser unge.
Jeg er ikke getting told off by his mum. It's your mum, you can't call her that. She used to wipe your ass.
Nah, bro, she can't do nothing, man.
Clearly.
Everyone is under me. Super associatum, Yannick. No one's over Yannick.
Super? Just give him a pen, exactly. That's why we took him off. It's the rules. And then whoever's... Now I think we're gonna fucking stick Cookie on him. He's the next regular.
We're coming in now.
I might have him actually. Fuck it.
Oh, stick me on
oh
it,
what the fuck is that, you cunt? That's hurting my ears.
There was a.
No one wants to hear you fucking your goat noises, alright?
That's not a goat. A goat is. How does a goat say?
We don't have to know. We don't just don't have to know. I'm gonna get your missus to come and beat you up in a minute. I swear to God, I don't know, man. It's fucking Yannick, isn't it?
Ginger, are you here? Then I'll just tell him we're ready.
Traits.
Yeah, I know.
He's full on the fucking spectrum, traits. Mate. This one. That's why he's so good at FIFA. He's like Rain Man, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? That's the way it works.
That's why I'm so good at fucking everything, man.
He sits there then. When he's not doing this, he's counting in each individual strand of fur on his goat. No, exactly. Yeah, wipe his own ass.
I would rather have the fucking, like, I don't know what to say. Tålmodighed, Emil. Hvad the fuck er det, man siger det? Yeah, I would rather have the fucking patience to count all that on my goat than fucking tie my shoes, man. If I have the patience to do that on my goat, right, I have fucking loads of patience. And well, I have because I've stuck this out yet.
Yeah, I've got patience. That's why you're manager. That's why you got that role. You got to have to deal with these lot.
I also got anger.
Yeah, that's just a male. That's just a human thing. Bazinga?
Fuck off.
Bazinga?
He wants Sheldon to be a single human.
No, I said poor singer.
Nope. Nope. Mener jeg ikke, jeg har. Måske... Nej, det tror jeg ikke, jeg har.
You turn Chinese?
Helvete døra!
Så jeg tager, ja! Så jeg tager, ja! Så jeg tager,
ja! Xing Shang Shash Kalask, man. You didn't understand that hostage, huh?
Yeah.
Example.
I bet Jamie's gonna end up getting this bird pregnant within. I think we should. You know how we've got a book, obviously, we've got a fantasy league. I'm gonna start up a fantasy. How long is it gonna take Jamie to get pregnant? And to. Well, obviously, not him to get pregnant, because that'd be fucking impossible. But for him to knock up this bird and move in. I think we should go on like 3 months, 6 months, 9 months, and a year.
Yo, Bart?
Yeah.
I know you like these fucking shit kids, right? So I'm just gonna sing a song for you. So may ten of netten, ten a barrel, so roll, ten a fool, FC blood, på trøjen. So may ten of netten.
Where's that fucking mute button?
Ten a barrel, so roll. I'm the only one allowed to kick everyone here, yeah, man.
Nope.
Even Stedman. Stedman, he's not even over me, man. And he's the fucking owner of
everything. Everything yeah, I have to say to you. Talk when you're in Euro, bro. Talk when you're in Europe.
Yeah. Talk when you actually want to meet up, man.
I can't get out of my country, bro. It's a red zone.
Bro, this is when I... Okay, after you said that, right? This is what I'm gonna say to you, man. Nah, this is what I'm gonna say to you, man.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, by the way, they said dude, one of our players is missing. Let's wait for him for the 5 minutes remaining, and if he's not back, we'll play without him. So 4 minutes on maybe before if he's coming. He just did a Woodward. Where the fuck is Woodward?
I don't know.
What happened to him? He did a Nico.
Both? He's the same guy.
Ed Woodward.
That's probably what Woodward is doing.
Yeah. That's fucking true.
FC Blood Battalion. So many dead, so many dead.
I'm gonna do when I get some money.
You sort of sad.
Yeah. Oh, fucking hell.
No? Was it a banger?
Was it bright?
Serious.
Getting nary about Chelsea. Brighton's a tough place to go to.
Right, I fucking hope. I hope he votes himself, man. Yeah, he did.
2022.
Probably already done.
I actually can't believe Gareth Barrow is going back to fucking Tottenham.
I'm gonna be insane.
This
yeah. Fuck you.
He actually said he's when we agree. Probably already done. Tonight. Implant, they never fucking work.
What? Oh, like, yeah.
I think the most votes are, 3 months by the looks of it.
Yeah, that's 2 votes against 1, you fat fuck. It's not really much either.
Still. I'm telling you, sort of.
They were ready now. 5
That's
hours
exactly
later.
It. 100%, Jemmy. That's how it works.
She do it.
Dwayne, never. She's due to give birth any day in his work.
Never. That's a fucking cheeky one.
Jammy getting pregnant. No. He does have a bit of a vagina. Love him.
What the fuck are we doing, man?
Why aren't we playing?
What the fuck is that, Cookie Man?
Well, you stole that from my Discord, you cunt. Did you? I'm sure I posted that somewhere. Don't matter, it's a fucking funny one. Just do it. Oh, guess what? I'm getting chased up by fucking accounts of fucking VPG. Are you guys staying next season? I went back to him and said, when is the cut-off for notification, depending on what's the situation with PS5 and FIFA 21? And what VPG?
Hey, Jemmy!
Congratulations, bro.
Yeah.
He can't talk.
That's alright. That's standard. Exactly.
They're sending now.
She's giving birth. What are you gonna call it?
Fucking hell, man.
I think you should call it Sir Stead, definitely. Gordon.
Okay.
What, because he was out in a flash? It's probably a bit before your time, you lot, actually. It's probably only Monty and Fireflame that actually probably knows that reference.
Okay, come on, guys.
Fuck, I'm old.
Had the kit changed? Is it changed?
Pink v blue.
White versus right. Orange. Oh
my. It's pink versus blue.
I could deal with a pink v blue.
Okay.
It depends what else is thinking. Oh, Jammy Dodger.
Hello again. Nice. Come on, boys. Along
with us. Same pressure, boys. Marty
Tyler and Alan Smith, we've climbed up into the commentary position here. The game has all the elements really to excite us.
I'm sure going to keep picking up. You've got to watch this Brazilian kid, this one here. He likes hitting it. That's the one, yeah.
Yeah, thanks, Martin.
When he comes
in,
oh, done.
Are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure William. They'll be going at each other very quickly.
What?
Fuck up, edge.
He's doesn't given matter. A free
kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe right. He just wants to make sure.
Go short, Bailey. Come short. Come closer. Pick up this guy with a black hair.
To get it.
What's yeah, the that, yeah, they're about there, bro. Perfect.
Don't let him get goal side. Yeah.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Okay.
Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way.
That's fine.
That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Ali read that well with the interception, and it's gone out on the throw. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Come on.
Welcome, Bolo.
Fuck the skills.
Now it goes into the wider
around.
Areas where they've got a winger waiting.
I didn't see any options there, to be fair.
Oh, no.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take it on like this.
What in, Nico?
Tried to
come
win
boys.
It, but it'll be a throw.
Let's give it into Nico, bro. Come on. Let's get his next passes going. Need to get our game.
Promising forward play from them again.
Beautiful.
Well, the come on, spread out now.
I'm inside.
Good play.
Oh, why fuck
get
not.
A foot in and intercept.
Well in.
Dragon farm, you say, mate.
Well in, Dale.
Well in, Dale.
I'm covering you, bro.
Good interception.
Yeah, the two centre backs are bots, by the way.
Use me.
Oh.
What's going on?
Werner. Henderson. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Boys, I'm just going to say, I've not had a fucking pass yet.
Come on.
And I've been there about fucking 50 times.
Werner.
Straight back. That's all it is. It's just straight back and then straight back. That's it.
I think the cross is on.
Ref, thank you.
Instead, you're a fucking playmaker today, bro.
I'm in my fucking role, boy. I'm in my role. Come on, Ghost.
Let me take it, please.
Often in that circumstance, you
get in!
Yes!
Well, beautiful, boys.
Come on, boys.
Step with one goal and making a pen.
Yeah. I won it, boys. I've got to press the manager, innit? Yay! Man. Run back to the keeper. Come on, heads on, 0-0. Come on, 0-0.
Goalkeepers find it difficult to cope. So the first goal, it's
1-0.
Nice, well done.
Come on, get to him.
Well done.
Maybe you left your man there, bro. You left your man there, bro.
There's space right. Still got space right.
Nice.
Nice whip there, Nico. It's forward ball. Nice. I'm with you.
Wanchi. Ali.
Good press there, Nico. You come inside. That's good. Forward ball.
Out. Dead.
Werner.
John.
Back. Nice.
Montaigne.
Try to skate it up in the middle when you can, boys. Like that. When
there are options in there. We just need to make sure that Bart, you're in line with Monty, and make sure Vavis, you're in line so that you've got that forward ball for him.
Yeah. Follow him.
But
I don't need you to follow him there. Well, I don't need to follow you when Daly follows him. Just stay middle,
yeah,
bro.
You've got his cookie.
Someone on the left.
Someone go right side.
I watch for watching Ben.
Getting cookie. Hold it, bro. Hold it. Fucking love you tonight, bro. If I could fucking see you, I'd give you a cuddle. I would. It's a ball.
Oh, ghost is legal.
Forward. Nice.
Well done.
Oh, lucky.
They have CPU.
I'm not thinking pressing up now.
No, no, that's fine, bro. You can press that kid there, that Brazilian kid with the red hair, though. Pick him up all day.
Yeah.
If the CDMs don't, yeah?
Yeah.
Nice.
And then if there's no danger, just run off about 10 yards.
Yeah.
Oh. Good interception there.
It's alright, they've got nothing. We've got the press.
They got a CPU left back as well.
CPU left back. So that's 1-2s yeah, with Bailey then all day long, isn't it?
For an good
interplay it's here. Not.
Yeah, it is. I think
it is.
Stay with your men, boys. Come on.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. CPU on Ghost's side, not on Bailey's side.
Okay, so we need to get Ghost engaged in. Ghost, get nice and wide for us, and then we can try some 1-2s with you out there. Nice. Because you know you're going to have that hole in behind you. Fire that tackle. Far post.
Yeah,
John's got him, yeah?
Right side is all open if we get this. Well,
stop the cross with don't really box. Pick up your man. Right post, right side. Nico, look at this kid here.
Yeah. I need someone to talk there about who's getting
I called it. I fucking called it, boys.
Yeah,
but no one was
I can't
no
be calling out balls and
then.
So many players seem to be on the same
no
page.
No one is fucking going pressing. The ball here with huge understanding. They were just standing there waiting for someone to suck dick.
We
need to be pressing, boys. Remember? John. Stepping up. Thank you.
Trying to
chip ball through, man.
No, it's because it's shit. It's my only option was out there. Got cut off.
Well then.
My ball.
Mavis.
Henderson. The visitors having lots of the ball, but I don't think the manager will be happy watching this performance.
They've got two CDMs.
He would have been expecting more. The fans would, and I was. You have to
that
feel
is two
that
CDMs,
they will
isn't it?
Step it up sooner or later.
Well then, Ghost.
Ooh.
Come on, you bunch of pussies.
The free kick. Moore. It's a very good interception.
Forward now, only left attack, I think.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Bailey.
Good vision.
Come back.
Yeah, the player's broken down now.
Oh, careful, Ghost. Don't need to miss you out in the second half there.
Cesar.
Well done, Vavis.
Read that well with the interception.
We've got these kids.
Come on, we've got to keep pressing.
See him out, Dale. See him out.
Stay more in your positions, guys, so we actually can press whenever all over the pitch, so we're not like have left wing open all the time so they just can run or left in the middle or something. Just stay in your fucking positions, man. And they start doing these 1-2s and that stupid passes to them.
Let's get nice and wide wingers, Lambs, Rams, left back, right back. Let's try and spread that play. And then let's try and cut into the, obviously Lamb, Rams, you cut inside. Obviously if you sit on the inside of the left back and right back. And then we'll try and put the through balls that way.
Come on.
They'll follow you. At the end of the day, because they have to defend you.
Settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Wall. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal.
Nearly.
Much better
that's,
though.
But that's the ball. That's the ball. It's the inside cutback. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Outside in. Oh, lucky. No, that's all right. He tried, bro, which is the main thing. You saw it. Have a go, Ghost. What are they going to do with it? Now for the lead. Lucky, lucky.
Oh, lucky. I just got blocked there, man.
I'm coming. Wait, wait, wait. Now. Bailey. A couple of
teammates up in support.
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan.
I thought you were going to volley it.
Could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Unlucky. I want it.
Werner. Room in which to attack.
I'll come for it, I'll come for it. Unlucky. Show him support, because he's gone. He's back now.
Watch him, he's in front. Some space to work the ball into.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted inside. Very promptly and decisively.
I'm inside.
5 yards, bro. 5 yards. Come on. Wall.
Oh, Ghost. That should have been Ghost. Ghost was last man. He was on that fucking bot. Instead, it plays this stupid fucking 5 yard ball. And they cut it out.
Ghost.
Spotted that lucky. Well and intercepted.
Good tracking, Bailey.
Lost the ball.
What?
Sorry, there's no doubt about that.
Yeah, we do.
They've been playing some good football, and if we can tuck away this free kick, that's going to do them.
They're going to go right. Good. Far post, watch the far post.
Great
ball.
Dangerous.
And defender can get it upfield. Well, we're 2/3 of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
I need you in that position, just go straight up and press him, man. They could open up the opposition. You can have to lose you, man. You should have two CDMs behind you all the time. Never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. That was not for you, though. That was not for you.
I saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Why is he not playing out Ghost there? Why is he not playing?
We're playing fucking dog shit balls right now. Come on, man. We're not winning on these over the top stupid balls.
Ghost is gone. I'm outside.
I did see you, man.
Stay with that kid. That's not pushing up. That's it. Good press there.
Now they need to get forward from this
position. Well done.
Nice.
I'm forward.
Yeah. Another turnover here.
Well done, Bailey. You. Babies, okay.
Why the fuck is it?
Let's not rush it. I think we're rushing it. I think that's what it is. Still 20 minutes to go. Because we're getting through, because where Ghost has got that kid, that bot, he's actually getting through. If we just half, one more touch, one more through, and we're in. Oh.
Cesar.
Right, everything last down. Right, everything now. Last ten minutes. Just bomb down this right side if we can. Because his chances in getting past these players. So let's get back to you, kid. Behind the defenders.
Over there. Well in.
Berlin.
Berlin. Well in. Good in as well. Fucking hell, man.
I'll have it back. Nice tracking, Nico.
Excellent interception. Well, that's one for the goalkeeper, guys. I think. Played it back to him. Well, more news on the injury from Jeff
ball.
Reeves.
Ball.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort.
One more.
He's a tough player. I think he'll stay on. Jeff Reeves just keeping us
right up to date there. Unlucky.
Unlucky lad. A big clearance. Well, I love it. Wait. Now.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
We're in. We're in.
Inside. Again, come on.
The time we want you to shoot, you fucking pass. The time we want you to pass, you fucking shoot.
I'm almost defending. I got far post.
Pull in.
Spread it. One more. To fire flip. Okay, nice.
Can he take the ball? Keep bit as much as not.
Spread it.
Go right side, Norman. Nice.
Middle.
Come on, I want to use his right side. Come on.
Come on, forward, forward. We need to get it forward, though, man. Like, not fucking around now.
Werner. Now, can he cross it?
Come back.
Solidly away. But it's a corner now.
Ghost, just keep doing these balls, bro. We're going to get one in here. You're going to get through for a shot or get through for a putt, an assist.
Back post, John is with a putt.
In goes the corner.
I said in!
Oh,
John boy!
Unlucky job, unlucky job.
Oh! Get in!
Oh, what the fuck, man?
Pick up your man. It should have been anything, but he should have been picking it out the net. Tick touch.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. A good last 15, and it does look like the winning goal is coming
just
here.
Just come back to me, bro. It's literally just one touch.
Watch that, John.
Yeah, but I need you to wait for that. Fucking
hell, Cookie.
Fuck that, bro.
It's just a free ball.
If they bullshit this game, we deserve this. He's had the whole defensive box, man.
Just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero, he's done that.
Should have been a CDM job there.
And they'll be having a big rethink, I'm sure, as soon as they get in the changing room after a defeat such as this. Yeah, maybe back to the drawing board for the manager.
Disappointing, boys. I mean, it was coming. I mean, the first game, like I said, if it wasn't for Cookie, we probably wouldn't have won it. And that's why I say no one should be getting their dicks out and getting overconfident. We should be just still playing our game, playing out that X pass and just offering ourselves.
Like people were doing over the top balls and fucking.
But the first two games, boys, I mean, it was good character. It was, Bailey played really well up there. I thought there's a lot of premise. It means that we've got now another option that we know that we can use up there, which is good. It wasn't really the best circumstance to throw you in and test you at it, but well played to you. You know when to come, you know when to go wide, when to come short, and you track back, which is good. Dale as well, mate, fucking coming in. You were literally, it's difficult when you can't, I mean, I don't know how much FIFA you've played since obviously signing for us, but I thought you played really well, mate. Once you kind of, you got to grips with you, who you had to pick up, who you had to stay with, it was rare they managed to get down those sides, which was good, and you still offered yourself, obviously, for the recycle as well. And same for you, Nico, I know that, obviously you're back in that, well, it's where you started, mate, it's solid as a rock back there, bro. But the whole back four, it feels like it's getting there. It feels like we've got the right idea with the press. And the same for the CDMs. I think if we can make sure that we are staying central, because when you get dragged out...
I'm going to have to go, boys.
All right, bro. GG's, bro. When you get dragged out, you end up getting fucked. And that's when we then become vulnerable, and then Monty or Flame then got 2-on-1, which then obviously it's just an easy through ball. But apart from that, lads, I thought it was good. Has anyone got anything to add, want, desire before we all fuck off and leave?
The only thing I want to say is we need to shoot. Don't stop and turn and just fucking shoot. Just
have a go.
Try. Yeah.
Get a rebound,
we're
have a go.
Always trying to play into the goal, never fucking shoot.
Yeah, you're right. That's one thing that's why it was good. Well, it was peaks and troughs. Sometimes it was overzealous, and then sometimes it was we tried overpassing it or overtaking a touch. But I thought we managed to actually get what 5 goals tonight, which is more than what we've had.
I think we played really good.
Yeah, it was just a few
at times.
Yeah, there was just a little bit of composure that was needed, just a little bit more, just to kind of raise it a little bit, drag the player into you, like, wait for the, if you're in that sort of possession where you can hold the ball and you can wait for a player to come towards you, you're then obviously taking a player out away from somebody else. So just having that half second bit of patience in sort of the first and second third. In the final third, that's all like one touch, quick, go, go, go. But in our half and that middle third, that's where we should be controlling the game, dominating, taking a touch, spreading the play left to right, right to left. But it was good show, Hans. I thought it was good for Cookie. I thought you were the fucking man of the match of all fucking three games. Absolutely fucking outstanding again.
Cool.
It was a few fucking times. It really did. It was take me out after your pal. I know that obviously a lot of the lads obviously played well outside, and like I think collectively it was a good performance. But I felt if it wasn't for Cookie tonight, we probably wouldn't have won two games that we did. Just purely because of how fucking good the other teams were. They are going to get opportunities, but we need to make sure that we limit them. I mean, that team, they had six shots on target. We just need to make sure that we're being mindful of where we're giving them the opportunities, and if at all. But apart from that, lads, well played. Thank you for everyone for turning up. Appreciate it. I know everyone was a bit pissed off with Wednesday, but it was one of those decisions that we decided just to make, because it was, if it's going to be, if we're a team, we either go in together as one, as an 11, or not at all, because that's what the standard is. So when people feel like they've let someone down, that's a good feeling, because we know that there are individuals that have certain things going on outside of football, which they've come to us personally and said X, Y, Z. But if you do feel bad because you could have played and he didn't, good. I'm not going to mention any names because it doesn't need to be said. But at the end of the day, other players, I mean, we've got, like I said, 25 players on that roster. There's no way that we should be scratching around for players to come on. We should be able to take opportunities to, let's give this guy a go. Let's give this guy a go. Not, fuck, let's throw this guy straight in at the fucking deep end. Like, I really like Dow at left back out there, but throwing him straight into a paid league games, it was a big ask. He done really well. But ideally, what we should be doing is, yeah, they're paid leagues, mate. They're ones, the 2 second games. We're in a paid league. It's no shitty rank up club, bro. And that's, I mean, he done well. So, apart from that, I thought it was good, lads. Anything else, peoples? Yeah. No, I thought it was good. It was, like I said, it was. You've done well, mate. I thought you're your own worst person. You're a little bit like Cookie. You don't need much of a kick in the face to know if you done well or not. You know well if you are, but you thought you played well, mate. At the end of the day, it was the first time you played up there. Snoppy is a type of striker that you have to adapt to, because he's technical. He likes skin players. He likes to do different. He comes short. He goes long. So unless you're up there with him, like Ghost and Nico and whoever else has been up there, and Speedy as well, when he's not got a headache, it is difficult, because you need to feed this guy. You need to give him the ball at the end of the day. And I thought you did well. You were. And also, you look for Ghost. That's another thing what you did. And you didn't even need to be told that. It was, you could see that Ghost was in. I mean, I think you played that ball in, I think the second, I think it was the first, second game, I think it was. Or first game, one of them. Perfect. And that's ideal. Left Lamb to Ram, mate. If, like, because what that does is, that because they're, if we're always going to Snop, which obviously we want to feed him, because he's not a fucking, he's not a golden boot for nothing. But at the same time, we need to be looking at all options. And sometimes there is, because we are, it's like when Thierry Henry was so fucking good for us. I'm not comparing, but it almost became, we started losing because we relied on him too much. And then when he wasn't there, it just became, you can see it a little bit on Wednesdays, because we're not looking at all development on the pitch and all movement. We look for one colour. We sometimes become one dimensional. So it's good that you've got the vision to see the whole point of the pitch. Exactly. Exactly. So I thought it was good all round. I thought there was more confidence at the back as well. I thought the two CBs, Monty and John, I thought they actually stepped up, and I felt like by doing that, I mean, it gives more responsibility and more ownership to every player, because I feel like sometimes if the left back and right back sit back too much, it then becomes a case of, do I pick him up or do you pick him up? Whereas if you are pushing on all of the correct men and going man for man, John knows that kid is mine, I'm having him. Same for Monty, he's been stepping up, and you see that in your play. I mean, you can go back and watch the actual broadcasting, you can see we're not actually just falling back in a line, we're actually going, no, actually, I'm going to come up to you, I'm not actually going to give you all the time in the world, I'm going to be 5 or 10 yards, I'm not going to go flying into you, but I'm not going to then track back with the, there's no point me running back with that my player if there's no danger there. I need to be with this, I need to be in distance of this kid in case they go for some sort of cutback, which is great to see. I feel like the, it's a bit more aggressive, but I feel like we've got the confidence to do that. How do you guys, Monty, feel, John and Fife, well, John and Monty? Yeah. Yeah, I feel like with the, if we've, as long as we've got the discipline from the CDMs as well, and we've got the composure not to push up too high, and we do feel like when you come deep and you say, for instance, you go out to that kid out in that channel and you follow out on him, John or Monty, you've then got a CDM, you know that you also a CDM is going to come in and back up your partner, either John or Fireflame. I think if we keep redoing that carousel motion, and like you say, John, keep practicing, I think it can only get better. But it's a good show I've had tonight, boys, so I appreciate everyone coming on. And you, boys, definitely. You need to catch us, boys. You need to catch us. Laters, lads. I'm going to go have a quick munch, Bailey. Save me a spot, and then I'll come back on. Dale, good to see you, though, pal. I'm surprised to see Cookie on this late. Normally he's been roped. He must have put his headset down. Speedy? What did you think? Obviously, you was kind of, you saw it from a different view tonight. Obviously, you saw it from the bird's eye view. Obviously, you've seen all the different players. Because you're a wanker. Oh, no. Yeah, I felt like it was definitely a step forward. It didn't feel like it was two step forwards, one step back. It felt like it was, like last night was, well, the other night was like two steps back, but this actually feels like it's a step forward, which is good. Definitely. I totally agree with that, mate. There are some of the guys that, yeah, do get a bit, if we get battered, it feels like they take it into the next game. Yeah, you just need to forget it and move on. Yeah, it's difficult, isn't it? Because you want to, what we need to do is maybe tailor some of the friendlies rather than going in and just looking for fucking anyone. We'll try and, because we, there are some decent sides in there that we have played. I mean, we've played some Prem teams and wondered why we got battered 3-0, but in any day, it's all good experience. I mean, in a day, we want to be a Prem team, but maybe in the friendlies, we're a bit more mindful, because if we get battered in a friendly, Bailey. He was brand new in there, man. I thought he done, like, he was brand new in there. Like, same for the left back. They were, like, basically brand new in those roles. It's not easy. Like, Snop, as you've played with Snop in many, like, clubs and stuff, he's, because he's so technical and he's a different, you have to know, you have to gel with him pretty quickly. I thought it was good that he, Bailey had a good vision. He wasn't just looking for Snop, he was also looking for Ghost, which was good. It was because, well, he got an assist, he gave a through ball to Ghost. It was because sometimes Snop makes runs as fakes or just basically to drag, like, defenders out, or he's quite an advanced striker, and once you get to understand his movement and what he's doing, you can play with him. But it's just, so it's good to see the quick, I guess you say, adaptation. I thought everyone had some good games. It was just a few nerves were creeping in, I felt like. But the more games we play and the more confident we get, and the more I feel like when we're aggressive, that's when we're at our best. When everyone's picking up a man, we're going in, we're not letting them men run past us. That's when we're most aggressive. When we're winning a ball in that sort of in their half. And that's what I try to encourage. I want us to be winning the ball in their half. I don't want us to, as soon as they get the ball, all of us back off, and then we have to basically then track all the way back to our half and our 18 to win it back. I want us to be winning it in either their half or in that middle third. But it'll come. Not in real life. I've known, like, Cookie for a while. I've known him fucking for a few seasons now. He was a previous manager of basically it was like a sister club of Equalizers, because obviously we're an esports, or we've got, like, lots of different teams. I saw how good, like, they were playing and stuff. They played like us. They're quite aggressive, and Cookie was just an absolute fucking monster back then. And I took him on. He's an absolute fucking beast. What? Oh, he's a prem goalkeeper all day long, bro, and that's why it gets frustrating when he gets let down by just silly fucking shit by CDMs not picking up the fucking the cutback, or the centre backs aren't pressing on quick enough, or it's just, do you know what I mean? It's little things that that's why I ask for everyone to be aggressive, because if we're standing on our men and we're within 5 yards of them, you've got more chance of blocking it or making a tackle. Don't sit back. Look for the danger. Where's the nearest problem? And I feel like that is... Yeah, it's difficult. I mean, from obviously, I just need, that's why I call for more discipline from the CDMs, because when I'm there in my role, whoever I'm protecting, whether it be if I'm on the left or right protecting Monty or Flame, they've always gotten out with a forward ball to me, like, and that's what I'm trying to drill in. Whoever goes in those CDM roles, you need to be in line, or you need to give them the ball. You need to be basically in a position to receive the ball from your recipient. Because sometimes even the ball from, say, like Monty, left centre-back to RDM, sometimes that ball's on. We just need to get the discipline in place where the CDMs are making themselves available, because they're very good at doing the defending and getting up and down the pitch, because they need to be able to recycle, like offer the 1-2 with me, or offer the 1-2 with, like, the Lamb or the Ram. They need to be offering that recycle, but at the same time they need to be obviously getting back and doing the defending, which they're doing for the most part. It's just little bits and pieces, and obviously it doesn't help that we have chopping changes. It really doesn't. Like, 1 minute it's me and Paul, then it's Bailey and Bart, then it's Vavis and me, then it's you and me, or you and Paul, or it just... The reason why Monty and Flame are so good together is because I think both of them actually came from Ravens together. That's how long they've been playing together. So that's the reason why they're good at cutting off passes, knowing who's going up for the press, knowing who's gonna, and they get let down as well. Do you know what I mean? And that's why I say about in the box where the CDMs from the penalty spot to the 18-yard lines. That anything or anyone that's in that space, that's coming into that space, that's your man. Everything before the penalty spot to the goalkeeper's byline, that's the CB's job. Anything within that area, any player that's in that area, you fucking muller them. And then that way, everybody's got clear, defined responsibility. Everybody knows the expectation. And I think once we get that more and more drilled in to whoever's playing at CDM or... then it'll become more accustomed and more apparent to who's picking up who, what responsibility. I mean, that last goal that we conceded, if people were doing as I asked, that would never have happened. Yeah, John normally does most of the talking. John's normally the talker out of kind of... because you don't really need it, the whole sort of like... you don't need them all fucking chattering away because they're pretty decent at that. But we do need voices. But yeah, I mean, John's face is fucking a balloon at the minute. Otherwise, he'd be waffling away, calling out... because he's normally pretty good at calling out names as well. And Monty's, when he can, he can only talk bits and pieces. That's why he's got his headset on. But sometimes he has to have it muted. But... when he can, he tries to obviously call him in. But again, it doesn't help that we have rotation there. I mean, tonight we've got fucking Dale, then it's Jammy, then it's Bailey that's on the left side, and on the right side it's 1 minute it's fucking Nico, then it's Woods. It's so this then this it, yeah. Nico's started to come on a bit more. I want to get him more involved because he's got a good eye for it. He knows in those couple of games he was actually saying, "Oh, I'll pick up this runner," blah blah blah. Which is sometimes that's all that's needed. It just needs one or two people just picking up those roles, and yeah, again, it'll all come back. I am confident for FIFA 21. It's just a case of carrying on the momentum and carrying on the discipline. And obviously the game will change, because as it always fucking does, every year it's a completely fucking different game, but the same. So we'll see. Yeah, there's a lot of people that are anxious to play it, because obviously FIFA, I don't know if you're going to get a PS5 or not. I don't know if you're getting one. That's why I said to Snop that I'm not having you in cam anymore. I want you in the CDM role or out wide. I feel like those roles you enjoy more. You've got more time to either play or either run the game. Basically, if you're in a CDM role, you should be pretty between the CDMs and the cam. You three should be running the game, like bossing it. One twos, triangles. Do you know what I mean? Actually dominate it. That them three there are the pinnacle players to me. Those three are probably the more important of all the spine, because if them three have got the chemistry, they'll press right. They'll know each other's movements. They'll just dominate teams, and that's what we need. It's just trying to get a regular 11. And at the minute, obviously, people have just got life. At the end of the day, it's difficult. It really is. But yeah, I'm looking forward to FIFA 21.